In this video, we'll show you how to adjust the volume on your Pixel phone and automatically use captions for speech. The volume button is located on the right side of your Pixel phone. If you press the top of it, the volume will go up, and if you press the bottom, the volume will go down. When you press the volume button, more volume controls will appear on the right side of your screen. Here, you can change the ringer, vibrate, and silent settings. To control your media volume, drag the slider up or down. To change call volume, alarms, or ringing, tap the three-dot menu icon, then adjust the slider to the left or right. To change other sound settings, tap See More. You can also automatically caption speech on your device. Use live caption on videos, podcasts, phone calls, video calls, and audio messages, even stuff you record yourself. To turn live caption on, press the volume button. Then, under the volume controls, tap the live caption icon. During calls, the person on the other end of the call is notified with a voice announcement that captions are on. Now you know how to adjust the volume and add captions to speech on your Pixel phone. To learn more about your Pixel phone, watch our other videos or visit the Help Center.